Hey there, we are back.
Yes, we are.
And we are going to tromp through a swamp.
Yay!
The point of this, we're looking for Hawkeye.
We are?
Yes, Hawkeye and Trapper. I need a drink. Well, there's my drink. I admit, I have been binge-watching MASH. It was the only thing my parents would let me stay up really late for.
Ah, my favorite part, the loading screen.
Oh, it's beautiful. We get to stare at the same shit for 30 seconds.
Yeah.
A village. Something or other. We lasted... Oh, we held out longer. Whoopty shit, you still got eaten. Who gives a shit who holds out longer? Who tasted better?
You asking a zombie?
That's what really matters. Who tasted better?
Well, no zombies don't really talk, so...
Stay out.
Well, we aren't CETA or the military.
Just look which pile they got most of their heads buried in. I don't know. Life with a shotgun. Excellent. 33% accuracy right out of the gate. Yeah, pipe bomb for you.
Reloading!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, somebody gonna need these.
Mm-hmm. Incoming.
Oh, he's got me. Alright, it's okay, he's got me.
Oh, I couldn't kill him though. Damn it. Shoot him!
Just keep throwing bullets. We got all sorts of things. Can you be more specific?
Hunter's on Nick!
Everything is hunting us.
Everything's hunting you.
Reloading!
I'm popular tonight.
Clearly.
Oh, goodness, guy.
Maybe you're the one that tastes good.
There might be supplies in these houses.
Sometimes.
I can always use these.
After lots of pineapple.
No, don't go there.
Reloading!
What? You made the connection.
I did not make it in a perverted manner, sir.
Oh, I was just talking about pineapples.
I know what you meant.
Pipe bomb,
baby. Reloading.
I meant nothing.
BS. Motherfucker.
I am totally innocent.
You are about as far from innocent.
I just mentioned a pineapple.
What y'all aren't understanding is how perverted this man is.
A pineapple? An innocent pineapple? Those bullets hurt, you know.
I'm reloading.
Damn NPCs. Hey, what? Ooh! Cool! Laser sights, and I've got a shotgun.
Ugh.
Sweet.
I don't want laser sights on this.
Yeah! Most accurate buckshot in all of...
Watch out!
Wherever this is.
I got it!
It's okay, we got laser sights.
Where's laser sights?
Oh. On the back counter.
I did not mean... Wow, okay. Didn't realize Ellis made comments about Fritz when I was flying, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No.
Accidental flying.
Fair warning, next NPC that shoots me gets shot in the butt. I mean, I'm just getting a little
Everybody
tired
grab a
of
weapon.
It. You can do the double pistol thing. It's beneficial in this version.
You gotta
version.
Get that boat over
right.
here.
Weapons over here.
Get ready, I'm calling the ferry.
I like the double pistols in the first version because it had the slightly more uncapped firing rate.
Why we
but,
got guns.
Whatever. It's your finger if you want to wear it out. Oh!
Throw in a Molotov!
Oh, I grabbed the wrong thing. Oh, did I intrude?
Oh, help me, God. Liven beast.
Yeah, you're fine. Oh, dear. That's cool.
Okay.
We reconciled the face humper. Oh dear.
Oh, I'm getting down.
Yeah, I'm gonna go hang out over here, I think. Oh, I heard a blorb. Okay.
Oh, okay. That time he sounded particularly gross.
Oh dear. Oh, don't worry. It's okay. Wow. Nope. Can we go now?
Watch out.
Everyone, get on the boat.
We are. Where are you? Ah, goodness. Is this going to go the way of the last episode? Come on.
Okay, press the button.
I mean, I know we didn't let you on the helicopter the last time, but goodness, if you screw this up, we're going to leave you in the damn river.
Feeling right.
Mm-hmm.
All right, coach.
Boot to the head.
Say as we enter the swamps.
Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Do you see any shadows right now, sir? Evil.
Well, coach, that was uplifting. Everybody else motivated now?
Very.
I feel great.
Mm-hmm.
I have utmost confidence that you two will probably die. I mean, we'll all make it. Well, it'll be fine. They're screwed.
Come on, let's go.
Oh.
Reload.
Crap.
Definitely don't have enough bullets for big fuzzy zombies.
Me neither. I don't have any bullets.
Reloading.
Holy shit. Get tight.
Well, we'll use what I have. Don't stop dying. Oh boy.
Oh,
I try to cut the gap. It
I
didn't
got
work.
His attention on me. I'll go.
Okay. Well. That's cool. Oh, okay. That was some homing concrete.
He's dead. I have a bullet left.
And I just got hit in the face Chase with homing snakes. Concrete.
My favorite kind of concrete.
Mm-hmm. Nothing like a smart brick.
Anyone want to pick a way to go?
Oh, come on. Oh. Hey. Like, hey. What? Oh. Thank you.
Right here.
I wanted to get it to you before they tried to kill.
Ew, heal me. Ew, pink. Oh, man. Why doesn't that one have a med kit anymore? It's an unusually high amount of health, too. Dumbass. What do we hire these fucking NPCs for? Mobile med kits. I swear to God, that's all they are.
Okay, I got one of these at least, I guess.
Ah, bullets.
Going with machine gun.
Machine gun.
Reloading.
Whatever. What?
I'm gonna reload.
It's a machine and it's a gun. Whatever, I'll take it.
Help me, oh dear God.
Oh wow, how did that not hit you? I'll take it.
I'm not entirely sure.
Who cares? We'll take it.
Smoke ass with this.
You're gonna smoke some what?
He's gonna scope some smoker ass.
Oh.
I don't wanna look at a smoker's ass.
I don't wanna watch that colonoscopy, no.
No.
Sorry, I'm not sticking around for that. My god. Oh, sorry. Sorry, it gets excited.
Reloading.
When in doubt, drain the clip. Or magazine, excuse me. Use the technical term.
Lights by the drainage ditch.
Hey, more bullets.
Ow.
Whoa, easy, easy. Coach is a madman.
This is why we got guns.
Healing. Remember, you can heal in the luxury and warmth of the safe room now. Aid.
Okay.
We done? Ready? Yeah, okay.
You guys aren't so damn bad.
Well, if you throw out the high and the low score, yeah, they're pretty freaking terrible. They're unremarkably average.
All right, even with one bullet remaining, I still have the most damage on his ass.
Hey, here, here. I had one shotgun shell left.
Ditto.
I threw a lot of rocks at him. 7.6x4. Cool. Ah, Magpul, PDR.
Spray.
You know what you could do? You could try to cut the mud. I'm not sure on that.
To be honest, she's not like really incorrect on that.
It probably worked. On the flip side, you'd
covered in mud.
Probably have flies mistaking you for a pile of crap because you'd smell like rotting stuff.
Reloaded.
But yeah, whatever.
Okay, now what the hell are these things?
They're called zombies. We've already dealt with a couple hundred of them.
Reloading.
As long as they're not body flies.
I'm really starting to think she's just not paying attention.
Reloading.
Hey, I'm reloading.
My reloading. Favorite.
We might need these.
Reloading.
Oh, keep crap. Up. I'm, yes, and moving. Moving. You forgot the moving part, honey.
I cannot move back.
Currently, oh my goodness.
I thought I got far off, that's why I guess I didn't. And then I had too many zombies around me to get moving fast enough.
That almost became me. I think I understand. Oh, I'm totally sorry. I just deafened half of the world.
Yeah, careful about that, would you?
Sorry, I had an itch.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I had an itch in my microphone.
Good, my favorite.
Hey, it's cool. Well, I want better weapons. I want a better pistol now. That's okay.
You shoot the tank!
Come get me. I got a sidearm this time.
Shoot him in the butt.
Oh boy, thank you, tree.
Oh, he doesn't like being shot in the butt.
He doesn't like being shot in the head either. He tends to die. Ooh, I'll definitely take that. Oh, an AK-47. Definitely want that.
Fire in the hole!
That's the international special. Wait, which way are we going here? Oh my!
Reload.
That is a lot of effing crossfire.
I'm reloading.
No, I value close-range combat capacity.
That thing here.
Frag rounds here! Reload!
I
wonder if I paint a red cross on my back that the zombies will stop attacking me temporarily long enough for me to shoot them
you
and
could
kill
take
them.
Some pills and grab these pills right here.
I could.
Okay.
I keep forgetting. My health doesn't regenerate like those other pesky games. Ooh, big sniper rifle.
Reload!
Yeah, I think I'll keep this as much as that's fun.
Oh, you've got one of those.
I think it's a safe bet to say an alarm will
just
sound
right
when
for
open
this.
The door.
This is probably a better option.
I gotta ask, why is it a safe bet that an alarm is gonna sound when this plane has already been sitting here for probably long enough to have the backup batteries? Anyway.
Get ready.
I still don't know, man. Don't ask questions.
Who the hell designed this game?
Watch out, there's a charger.
Oh wait.
Damn it, it's getting good.
Shoot the damn thing.
I am apparently on it. What?
Damn it, I hit him! I smacked him!
Reloading.
I saved him still, yeah!
Dude, what?
Oh no! Oh no, 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 help!
Reloading.
I beat that dang fool to death. Oh boy. Right. Alright, I forgot I had this.
Watch it. Ha! Suck it.
An amazing soldier, I forgot I had a rifle. Okay. Oh dear. Oh, sure, Rochelle got that. Right. And I'm an Alfred freaking Hitchcock. It's my turn.
I smacked you three times in a row.
Oh,
get off.
Time to get high.
I'm reloading.
Ah, pills. Gas can.
Reloading.
Wait.
Healing.
Wait a second.
You know.
I gotta heal.
That works.
I gotta sprint just for no reason. I gotta sprint for no reason. Yep.
Grabbing first aid.
Yep.
Else is in here, weapon-wise?
What?
I was just checking what
weapons
was
over here.
Was.
Chase this.
Oh. Hmm.
Chainsaw here.
Jockey's around.
Please get her. No, please get Rochelle.
No, he wanted me.
You've got the wrong damn person, you freaking.
Throw pipe bombs everywhere. Celebration.
Mm.
Pipe bombs.
Hot stuff coming! Bomber!
Bomber! Hell yeah. What? No.
Reloading.
Reloading.
No means no, muddy boy. Goodness.
Reloading.
Bill's here.
I would hate to run around on my, well, I guess hands and feet and this stuff and accidentally find a fishing hook or something.
Or like a catfish, like,
reloading.
Just grabs your arm. And you know how they do.
Uh-huh. Well, especially with these necrotic fellows, the whole arm might just come off.
God damn it.
God. It's those bulletproof hoodies.
I want one.
Well, you can get Kevlar jeans.
Right. That's true.
Yeah, you know who's getting her ass kicked.
Oh, watch it.
I am. I'm watching it bring me to him. Now I got a front row seat for your bomb. It's a great day. Oh, yeah, excuse me.
Mudmen!
They don't have a model I like.
Hey, there's a road!
You yeah, calm down.
Zombie.
Reloading!
He's missing some pieces.
There's the village!
I wouldn't be that excited about it. I don't think there's any alcohol.
You never know.
Hold up, gonna heal.
Cover me, please.
Please feel free to kill one of them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
You guys aren't so damn bad.
Maybe I'll stick with the AK, actually. All right, excellent. Well, least amount of kills. Least amount of damage. Doing excellent. We had no witches. I'm disappointed. Oh, yeah, we did.
Hey, is there a way out of this village?
Is there a way out of my head? Oh.
I hear a witch. Oh, yeah. Lights out.
Remind me not to say witch during the break.
You jinxed us.
That's not the zombie I meant to hit. Oh, come on.
What, can you, like, see her?
You mother...
Is she visible?
That's how many times you shot me, you freaking dumbass.
Ooh, all better now.
You ain't better. That don't fix your aim. Stupid piece of crap. There's a reason that's my least favorite NPC.
Reload! Hey,
watch out, my man.
And it's not like she gets penalized for all the friendly fire.
Reloading.
Well, he hit me twice, so I shot him thrice.
Chase,
let's have some fun.
Zombie bastard.
Hey, well, some of them might have had legitimate parents. Oh, she's right there.
Open the door. Thank you. Oh, snap.
Oh, man. I was trying to get to a point to help you.
No, like, I got her.
Right, I get that, but that old thing just kind of ran away from us. Pipe bomb here if you want to get pipe bombular.
Reloading.
See if there's any more fuckers to clear out.
Reloading.
How the?
Reloading.
Did you quit? That stupid bitch is kill stealing me now.
Reloading.
They do.
I swear to God, she is the absolute worst to play with, man. Whoa.
Hey, let's get out of the mud.
This building already got set off. Man, I take pride in blowing that up.
I'm amused my plan on that witch even worked.
Yeah, usually that goes to hell.
Yeah, I wasn't confident in my plan. I felt like doing it for... Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay. Hadn't taken damage in a while.
I'm reloading.
Reloading.
I try not to dish out the friendly fire.
I'm on the top.
We can get around back through here.
I hear you. Oh, no, you don't. Ow.
Reloading.
Hey, get somebody way up. I gotta heal.
Reloading.
They're gonna have to heal me at some point anyway. Where did I hear that guy? Where are you?
Hi.
Oh, I got
reloading.
That.
Hey, I'm reloading.
I don't know what in heck she is doing.
Where to go here?
I think she stopped.
I don't think she liked the stool.
Let me just shoot her to make sure she's okay.
Excuse me!
Hey, I shot her, not you.
Myers, reloading! Reloading!
Sometimes I gotta shoot them in the head a little, just to make sure they're working properly.
I'm reloading.
Oh, another witch, eh?
Eh. Probably.
Reloading!
It's Tango,
the only
bitch.
Way is over this plank.
Where the heck is she?
I don't know, man.
Spoon!
Reload!
Hey, lower that bridge.
I'm a reload!
Reloading!
Alright.
Behold, cheaty tactics ahoy!
Yeah, well, it's not cheating if you can repeatedly do it. I mean, how cheaty is it? I don't have a Molotov this time.
And a smoker could get one of us, I guess.
Hey.
What?
These desks are made of glass. We can't knock on wood right now.
I'm not telling you to knock on wood. I'm just saying it could happen.
I just don't want to get jinxed.
Reloading.
Ah, they're going back and attacking those two.
Reloading.
Eh, at least they're sharing the pain.
But hey, if you like a shooting gallery, now you know how to
get. Reloading.
Yep, exactly. Oh, hey, that's a creative way of getting up here. I hadn't thought of that.
I can hear a jockey.
Just getting up in the little corner behind you.
Oh. Normally I don't go to that one.
Yeah, well. This whole thing kind of seems to change every time we do it.
Reloading here!
There are more coming.
Okay, I'll call it an exploit. That's what we'll call it.
Yeah.
Reloading! Reloading!
There we go.
Y'all done yet?
Reloading.
Goodness.
Watch it.
Reloading.
There's also a spitter.
You're getting the hang of this, Alex.
Yeah.
Reloading.
Molotovs here if you want them.
What?
There were Molotovs.
That's okay. I'm blind. I didn't see it.
Okay, well, I haven't seen this witch, if she's around here, so whatever.
She's probably hiding in a bush smoking crack.
Yeah.
This way.
Why do you think she's crying? She's waiting for an X-Fix.
Ew.
Yeah, it's really bad shit.
Here's the house!
I thought, like, somebody ruined her birthday party.
Nah, heroin.
Oh!
We're okay.
Reloading!
I'm continuing on.
Yeah, since they...
Healing.
Oops, I should go in here further, not like in the doorway. God.
Yeah, stand behind the door.
I'm gonna heal. Alright, now I'm back.
Nope.
And that is how you do it.
No.
Yeah, it is how we do
it. No tentacle, man.
Oh, they tied each other for mediocre. Well, you don't have to do that much damage to the witch when you're not immediately in front of her trying to give her a hug, Rochelle. I watched them. They did the two-step for about 15 seconds. That's where probably just enough fire damage was done to make it so that you could kill her while she's running after you through the main courtyard.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you just... Okay, we'll just let Tex here shoot away.
Yep.
Why are you still packing 9mm?
I think he's programmed to do that, because he's always done that.
Hmm.
Reloading!
Like, some of them kind of have special... Well, actually, all of them do have specialties. And I think, like, when they're in NPC form, they go for those.
So what is Rochelle's specialty? Boat anchor?
That's not what I meant, man. I meant weapon
maximum
specialty.
She's like, maximum suck. Oh, what? Blanks. That's her specialty. Blanks.
Reloading!
No.
Reload. I laid the smack down.
Fire spit gun. That's okay.
I'll take
a step back and think about the situation for a second. Rochelle, clean that up.
I do not like being coated in burning antifreeze.
Nothing in the second one. Well, there's pipe bomb in the second one.
Two pipe bombs.
Nothing in here to see.
Okay. I guess they already decided to make a point. Well, frankly, I got everything I need. I'm not even gonna look around at this point.
Reloading! Reloading!
Dumbass.
Reloading!
Oh! Yeah.
Oops, I was trying to kill the wrong one. My bad. Oh, my god, it's in my mask.
I don't want to imagine how that probably smells.
Reloading.
Just to make that worse for me.
Reload.
It smells exactly the way it looks.
Hey, there's the house.
Like something from the bottom of a pond.
Dude, it's probably worse than the bottom of a pond smell.
I don't know. You ever smelled the bottom of a pond?
I have not made an effort to do so, but I'm talking. I mean, this is coming from a living creature, so it's probably like.
Yeah.
Pond mixed with bark.
Reloading. We can climb this scaffold.
Reloading. Watch it.
We got a charge. Reloading.
Jerk.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get
I'm reloading.
Just, I don't want to know what that would smell like.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh, reloading. Well, yeah, I mean.
Imagine. I mean, like,
reloading.
Normally, these are not reskinned people. They're just people
reloading.
Dressed like normal people.
Hey,
they are subjected to everything.
Reloading.
Reloading.
My thought process right
now. Reloading!
Hello?
TLDR didn't listen. Thank you.
I'll just be on my way. Fuck off.
Don't worry, I shot her arm off. She won't bug you again.
She didn't need it anyway.
Nope. I mean, that's why you got two, so you can lose one. Good enough. I'm
after
gonna move.
After all, a zombie's main goal is to eat, so I think they would appreciate their mouths more than me.
And I'll be honest, I don't think these guys are interested in brains.
I think they'll take what they can get their hands.
Yeah. I don't even think these guys know what brains are.
You know, where did that even come from?
We gotta reload!
You ever thought about that?
I have no idea. We probably have a lot of zombies reloading movies to watch.
Here. I guess we do.
I'm getting sick of this.
Hey, I'm reloading.
I wanna play with this instead. Dang.
I wish there were some other good zombie movies out there that, like, aren't typical. But there's too much typical. If Left 4 Dead were a movie, I might watch that.
Reloading.
We can splice four episodes together.
Reloading.
You know
about the length
mean.
Of a movie.
I mean, like, live action. We get, like... I guess we need to make new characters or something.
Well, we just got a new character introduced right now. His name is... The Big Fuzzy.
Bob. This is Bob.
He's fuzzy and...
Hey, I'm down here. That's convenient.
Reloading. Okay, he's dead.
Ori, I shot him a bunch. He should be fine.
Anyway, Bob has problems with society. He's a werewolf, so no one understands him.
Is that the guy we just dropped?
Yeah.
Damn it.
And so he's quite mad, and he's
reloading.
Taking his rage out on him.
Reloading.
Hey! Sorry if I got you there.
Reloading.
Was he human once? We may never know.
Reloading. I'm a hot stuff coming!
No.
I'm a cheat and stand up here.
Reloading!
That's not really cheating.
No, it's not.
Reloading! You can especially get up on top of break. Something.
Especially since it doesn't actually work to help you. Oh. Rejected.
Reloading. Reloading here.
Reloading.
Reloading here.
This is totally under control.
Up there, no one shot him.
Reloading!
But it looks really gross.
Reloading!
I'm ready.
That sounds really effing close.
My body is ready.
He's gonna be coming in on us right there.
Reloading!
Oh god, the other one. I didn't realize. I'm moving.
Get down, get down, 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 down.
I'm going.
Sounds like he's having a kidney stone. You might want to get the hell out of there.
Put a bunch of bullets in him.
Why does he sound like he's on top of me? Like
he's
floating overhead.
He's in there. He's Rochelle. He's like after Rochelle right now.
Well, he's doing a bad job. Whoa, Rochelle, don't come down here and lead him to us. We are not responsible for anything that happens after...
Okay, ready to go. Refill as needed.
You might want to get on the other side of me. I'm going to throw a Molotov for the you-know-why purpose. Get the fuck away! Stupid bitch! Good. Look, I said one of you was... God damn it, she's gonna make it. Please, Jockey, get her. I'm disappointed.
I'm gonna shoot random things.
Let's be honest, I let her live.
Look, we're just let it go. She'll die another day. It's fine.
We'll keep recording until she dies.
Oh, God.
Consistently.
Not bad on the time.
Ah, well, you obviously stuck it in your pipe and smoked it. I prefer the bottle.
Yeah. Oh, times two.
Hey, now. Well, look at the most damage. Isn't that much of... Well, that's a tight spread.
Times three!
Wow.
But I miss on the four.
Yeah, when you get high accuracy, it's like you never get the headshots. It's like the
game says. I'm kind of surprised, actually, just because I'm not using the sniper rifle. So that's pretty good for me without sniper rifle.
Are you using the AK?
I was using AK, a shotgun at one point, and the M16.
Anytime you touch the AK, it's like your accuracy automatically takes a nosedive.
Yeah, I didn't have it that long, though, I guess, so it probably didn't count that much.
Well, it works if you stand up behind the enemy and, hold the muzzle into his flesh and then pull the trigger.
Anyway, real quick before we go, if you have mod suggestions or want to ask if there are mods of things you might like to see, we will attempt to check them out, but let us know.
Yeah, obviously it works better if it's been in the Steam Workshop. For ease of installing, I don't know how these Steam programs react when you start injecting third-party code from the outside into them. My experience in the past is they don't react well. And then my Steam gets messed up. And then it takes me 2.5 years to fix my copy of Half-Life.
Anyway, long story. Yeah. Let us know the name of a mod, or if you want us to see if one exists, and we will check Steam for it.
Sure. I mean, Thomas the Tank Engine, tanks, you name it.
Yeah.
Guns that fart unicorns.
Yeah, go for it. Anything. Go for it.
I meant to say unicorns that fart rainbows, but anyway.
It doesn't fucking matter.
Good night, guys. Be well.
Good night.